गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट थर्ड क्लास सिलेबस. यस, थर्ड क्लास सिलेबस, इट्स इन द वेरी फर्स्ट वर्ड वी सी दैट इज यूज ऑफ हेल्पिंग वर्ब्स. दैट मीन्स जो वर्ब्स की हेल्प करता है, दैट इज एम, आर, वॉज, वर, हैज, हैव एंड हैड. दीज ऑल आर द हेल्पिंग वर्ब्स. यस, नाउ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज यूज ऑफ आर्टिकल्स. इन आर्टिकल्स वी सी दीज आर द थ्री articles that we use, a and the. How to use a? That is when we see the, like this is an example for you, like dash book, like b is a consonant here, b is a consonant here. So what we need to write is a. What we need to write is a. Dash sun. Sun is a specific word here. So what we need to write here is the. What we need to write here is the. Like for the specific things we use the, like the sun, the India Gate, the Ganga, like this. Now here it is an example, that is dash igloo. So here what we see, that is a, this is not a consonant, this is a vowel. I is a vowel. So what we need to write here is an. What we need to write here is an igloo. Like I can give you one example, that is dash egg. So here e is a vowel. So what we need to write here is an. So with every vowel we need to write here is an. Okay, so next question is question third, that is use of wh family sentences. It's the most important question. That is with what we need to write here is how to write question sentences like what, which, where, when, who and how. So what means, what is for thing and action, what is for thing or action, like what is this, which is for place, like which place is this. Next is where is for place, like where are you going. Yes, where is for place. Same, where are you going. When is for time. Next is who means who are you, aap kaun ho. Who is for person. How many, like how many apples you are having. How means kitne, how many. Yes, so we need to count here how many things. So like this we used to write sentences. Next is question 4, that is antonyms or opposite words we can write here. So next, first word is hot. So what's the opposite of hot? That is cold. Yes, hot and cold. Next is dark. What is the opposite of dark? That is light. Next is answer. What's the opposite of answer? That is question. Yes. Next is day. What's the opposite of day? That is night. Yes, very good. So in the next question, what we need to see, that is pronouns. Pronouns in each sentence. First is Priya helps her mother. Dash is very helpful girl. So what we need to write here is she. She's for girl. Next is Deepak and Darsh are best friends. Both are best friends. Dash behaved well. So which pronouns are suitable here? They. Which pronoun? They. Thank you.